Let's make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl. Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a First Order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do.
Huh? What's that?
Walkways out. We could just dump the charge here. Ever the perfectionist. Fine. Then find us a way across. Get out of here.
Ben!
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
We aren't getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's send down the defenses. Red Squadron, Blue Squadron, do your thing. Aye, aye.
Gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's life, we got a chance.
back later, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
We did it. The oscillator doors are open.
All teams, I'm going in.
This way.
Traitor!
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Come and get it.
Fight me! Let me put you out of your misery!
Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Speed learning curve.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you. You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away. I see his footprints. He went this way.
Take them down!
A scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
This whole planet is falling apart!
We can't let him get away with what he's done! You're a monster!
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
You won't win. You can't.
Watch me.
Ben!
Destroy the base.
You sure you're okay, Finn?
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
I got you now.
Come on! Let's end this! Think what you could achieve with a proper training! You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him. BB-8 says he has something to show us. BB-8, it is very doubtful R2 will have the rest of the map in his backup data. Hold on, wait! R2-D2 may have some much-needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map! It is complete!
Luke! I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay? Luke Skywalker.
Beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Oh, happy Beeps.
BB-8, what did I just say about happy Beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the droid on this one.
Thank you for your support, General. All right, we're within range. Just let me do the talking, okay? Here goes nothing.
Huh? Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BB-8, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
All right, take it up, cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
How do you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew?
Why, not pasty enough to be Mama Hawk? I drew it on white paper as well.
Enough! Prepare to be destroyed!
Here comes the parade!
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe.
Thank you.
evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer. Evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General, we can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go! Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that type formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Whew.
Well done, pal.
Finn naked leaking bag? What? Finn! Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you! We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Where's Ray?
And one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's gotta be a closet around here, or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares like that. It says here that the last one was out to a P. Dameron. Don't think I know that.
Jacket should be in that wardrobe there. That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Well, I'm dressed, so where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holdo.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
What are you doing here?
Just, doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed! I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed!
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe!
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there...
I can shut their tracker down!